Welcome to Herald of Glory Devotional. Today, Tuesday, March 9th, 2021. Theme, Jesus, Lord of All. Acts chapter 10, verse 36, Good News Bible. You know the message he sent to the people of Israel, proclaiming the good news of peace through Jesus Christ, who is Lord of All. In the passage leading up to the theme scripture, is the story of how the Gentile world came to receive the message of the gospel. That profound sermon, which was preached that fateful night, still rings today in all the nations of the world wherever the gospel is preached. This is the essence of the gospel that must be proclaimed in all the nations. Jesus Christ is the Lord of all. This is the gospel the apostles and early Christians preached. They did not care for the human emperors who posed themselves as gods and lords in their days. Neither were they deterred by so-called political restrictions. Jesus Christ has been exalted and enthroned as the Lord of all and as the supreme authority in heaven and earth. This was the only enactment that made sense to them, and everyone needed to hear and know this. They didn't care for their lives. They became the spectacle of their generation and turned the world upside down. Their sound went into all the world. Jesus the Christ is the Savior of all people. He has spilled His blood to save humankind and bought the entire human field with His own life. Jesus is the Lord of all, who has the right and authority over every man, not Caesar. They truly understood the charge of the Lord's commission when they told them, "All the authority of the universe has been given to me." Matthew chapter 28, verse 18, the Passion Translation. This is the authority the church has been given in the world. We have the same authority today as a church. The order has not changed. The Lord has put us in charge of His affairs on earth. We are to determine the pace and set on course the will of God on earth. It is your time to uphold the Lordship of Jesus in your generation. We are never a victim. You are in charge. In the city or country in which you find yourself, be all out for Jesus. Be bold and fearless to share Jesus with all and sundry. Use the name Jesus to crush every evil influence. The power for change is in your mouth. This is your time to tell the world that Jesus is still the Lord of all. Confession. Please confess. Thank you, blessed Lord Jesus, for your authority through which I dominate the world. I exercise my authority in Christ to spread the good news and establish God's purpose in the world. I increase and flourish on every side. Hallelujah. Reflection. The Lord has put us in charge of His affairs on earth, yet to determine the pace and set on course the will of God on earth. Further reading. Acts chapter 4, verse 12. Neither is there salvation in any other, for there is none other name under heaven given among men, whereby we must be saved. Philippians chapter 2, verse 10, that at the name of Jesus every knee should bow, of things in heaven, and things in earth, and things under the earth. Read the Bible in 1 year. Titus chapter 1 to chapter 3. The perfection mandate. The Lord Jesus is coming for a glorious church, matured, perfect, and holy. Perfection is the goal of the church, and this is the unique focus of Herald of Glory Devotional. Join the impact train. We are uniquely focused on heralding the Lord's glorious church. Join us in spreading the message of the Lord's glory and perfection to everyone in our world. Kindly contact +233 555 500 100, +233 555 500 100, +233 244 528 637, +233 244 528 637. heraldofgloryimpact@gmail.com. Follow, like, and share Herald of Glory daily on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Pastor Julius Gloryfield Christ Lord, heralding the glorious church. Herald of Glory Devotional, your perfection manual. Enjoy a perfect day. You are blessed.